Discover mind-blowing construction techniques from around the world. What you see in this video completely turns traditional construction methods on their head. Betonimate concrete is called an intumescent explosive. It's used for the controlled demolition of concrete and rock. Holes are drilled and powdered betonimate concrete is mixed with water and poured into the holes. Within a few hours, it expands, causing the concrete to crack and break. In Kenya, a simple act is changing the way people build homes. Twist blocks are interlocking bricks like Lego. No need for mortar or heavy tools. Made with local soil and a little cement, they are durable, affordable, and reusable. This clever system empowers families to build safe homes. Aerium is a mineral-based insulating foam applied in liquid form. Once poured, it fills voids like concrete. It has a lightweight and breathable structure. It hardens over time, providing Class A1 fire protection. It also provides excellent thermal and acoustic insulation. Diamond dowel is a special steel element that facilitates load transfer in concrete slabs. It distributes the weight of the plates evenly. In other words, it evenly transfers the load from one plate to the next. This prevents cracking and deformation. It is corrosion resistant and reduces construction time thanks to its rapid installation. This cladding is made from real wood and adds a natural touch to your home. It's a durable, weather-resistant, and long-lasting exterior. It's also available in a non-wood version that looks like real wood. Hybrid polymer concrete combines traditional concrete with advanced polymer technology. It is more durable, crack-resistant, and lightweight. It offers a long-lasting, efficient, and strong solution for modern construction projects. Fast tube is a high-strength polyethylene formwork designed for round concrete columns. It's easy to install and quickly remove after pouring the concrete. Its lightweight and compact design makes transport and storage easy, and it's recyclable after use. Corium is a lightweight exterior cladding system that resembles real lime brick. Extruded from clay, the brick panels are clipped onto special steel rails and mounted. The joints are filled with mortar to achieve a classic look. Tashmatik is a reusable plastic ground mold for gardens and walkways. Simply place the mold in the desired area and pour the concrete mixture into it. The mold can be used repeatedly. Concrete canvas is a concrete-filled fabric that comes in rolls. Simply lay it on the ground and wet it with water. This creates a solid, waterproof concrete surface. It's highly resistant to fire and chemical corrosion. It's easy to transport and requires minimal labor. The Pavimac Mini Pavi Extruder is a powerful extrusion machine used for concrete curb and paving stone profiles. It can produce concrete profiles up to 45 centimeters. Multipore is a mineral-based exterior thermal insulation system. It is manufactured from sand, lime, and cement. These boards prevent condensation and moisture formation on walls thanks to their water vapor permeability. They offer high sound insulation, low thermal conductivity, and economical installation costs. The Harman Curtain Wall System is a modular facade cladding solution. This system combines glass, aluminum, and curtain wall panels in the factory, enabling fast and safe on-site assembly. It has been used in projects such as Wolf Point East, covering 341,000 square meters of space. It has demonstrated high performance in terms of energy efficiency, sound insulation, and aesthetic design. Silcatempo is a system of large-sized silicate bricks produced from a mixture of lime and sand. Specially produced under high pressure, they are hardened to increase durability. They provide sound and heat insulation and are fire-resistant. Firecoat is a water-based fire-retardant paint used on wood, drywall, and similar indoor surfaces. Once applied, it forms a heat-resistant layer on the surface, retarding the spread of flames. The Attica Sheet Closer Vario 3.0 is a professional seam closing tool for roof and facade cladding. It compresses the joints of foiled sheet metal and metal panels with even pressure. It prevents scratches and speeds installation. Betontex is a facade cladding system reinforced with carbon and glass fibers used in structural reinforcement and restoration. This system uses fibrous composite materials bonded with epoxy resins. This increases the bearing capacity of buildings and improves the durability of structural elements. RZO is a project developed by ETH Zurich and SUPSI. This project aims to produce building elements using 3D printing using waste from marble quarries. The printer is installed in the marble quarry where the waste is stored and produces a structurally optimized flooring system. This method both reduces material usage and utilizes local recycled resources. Mexico is the world's seventh largest corn producer. 23,000 tons of corn are harvested each year. But there's a major problem. 38% of food is wasted. That's where corn kettle comes in. Waste corn and nixtamal byproducts are combined with lime derivatives and shaped using robotic 3D printing. The resulting material is sustainable and low carbon, honoring cultural heritage and carrying the power of corn into the future. However, corn kettle is still an experimental project. Sustainable material is being tested with 3D printing. Delta Beam, developed by Pieco, is a composite thin floor system designed for multi-story buildings. This system, combining steel and concrete, allows for easy spacing of large openings. Its low height reduces the distance between building floors. Delta Beam offers rapid installation with pre-assembled elements and minimal temporary support. These terrace systems with their modular structure can be installed without requiring concrete or screws. Durable floor panels rest on height-adjustable plastic feet, allowing water to drain easily beneath the surface. This creates a long-lasting, well-drained, and maintenance-free surface for both terraces and balconies. A modern look, quick installation, and maximum durability all rolled into one.